Welcome. My name is Suzanne Robichaud, and I'm a registered clinical hypnotherapist. This meditation will guide you into feeling love and becoming love. So take a moment to make sure that you've turned all distractions off, that you won't be disturbed. Never listen to this while driving or operating any kind of machinery. Your eyes will be closed and you will be going within. Find a place where you can sit or lay back comfortably. And let's begin. Take a nice deep breath in, filling right up. And as you exhale, let your eyes close down. Just keeping your eyes closed. Bring your awareness to your breathing for a moment. Just breathing in and out your nose. And begin to allow your exhale to be longer than your inhale. Just exhale slowly, letting go. Begin to think about any tension that's being held within your body. Just flowing out of your body with your breath. Just let it go. Let your body become soft. Just following the flow of your breath for a few moments. Breathing in and filling up. Breathing out and letting go. Letting go in the body. Letting go in the mind. Focusing on your breath. Just being here in this moment. Now just allow your body to breathe all on its own. And I want you to imagine that there's a beautiful ball of energy or light there in the center of your body. This ball of energy, this ball of light represents your energy. Your life force. You may see it, you may imagine it, you may feel it. Maybe you simply just think about it. It doesn't matter. I want you to begin to imagine energy flowing from that ball in the center of your body. All the way out to the wall in front of you. It doesn't matter how near or far the wall is. Just let that energy flow all the way to that wall. And now you bring it back. Pull it back into the center of your body. To the wall on the right now. Just imagine that energy flowing, expanding all the way to the wall on the right. And again, you bring it back to the center of your body. Behind you now. let that energy flow and expand back to the wall behind you. And again, you bring it back to the center of your body. To the left of you now. Just imagine that energy flowing all the way to the wall on the left. And then you guide it back. You bring it back to the center of your body. Down now to the floor beneath you. Just imagine the energy flowing beyond the floor into the earth, deep down into the center of the earth, grounding you, connecting you. And now you guide the energy back up through the earth to the center of your body. And now imagine that energy flowing all the way up to the ceiling above you. Expanding and flowing beyond the ceiling, up into the sky, into the universe. Just imagine it flowing all the way up. And now, just guide the energy back down. Down through the sky, through your ceiling, back down into the center of your body. You bring all of your awareness to that beautiful ball of energy there in the center of your body. And I want you to begin to imagine that ball of energy expanding in rhythm with your breathing. Imagine that as you breathe in or you breathe out, the ball of energy begins to grow and expand, vibrating outward. Maybe you imagine that as you breathe in, the ball of energy flows back into the center of your body. And as you breathe out, the ball of energy expands, rippling outwards, growing beyond your body. Whatever feels the most natural for you. Just focus on that ball of energy for a moment. Expanding beyond your body. Maybe even filling the room that you're in. Feel the vibration of your energy as it expands, as it strengthens. Breathing in and out, naturally, effortlessly. Just allow it to happen. Just allow the energy to expand beyond the room that you're in. Just let it flow outside and feel it getting stronger and stronger, flowing through your entire body. Maybe you even feel a gentle vibrating energy flowing through your body, through your cells. Now, I want you to think about, to experience, to feel gratitude. Just think about all of the things, the people that you are grateful for. Just feel that gratitude. Just feel that gratitude flowing through your body. Place it in that ball of energy and experience the feeling of the gratitude expanding, flowing through every cell of your being, your body. Let it expand beyond your body in rhythm with your breath so that you become gratitude. You can feel it vibrating through your body, expanding beyond your body, filling up the room that you're in. Beyond the room, however it feels most natural, effortless. And now, experience love. Think of someone that you love. Think about love. Loving someone. Loving yourself. Remember what it feels like to feel love. Place it in that ball of energy. Feel that love in the center of your body, your heart. And feel it expand and grow in rhythm with your breath. Just allow the love, the feeling of love, to flow through your body, through every cell of your body, so that every cell of your body is vibrating with love, pure, beautiful love. Feel it expand beyond your body in rhythm with your breath. Allow it to expand and fill up the room that you're in and beyond. And in this moment, affirming to yourself, I am love. I am love. Just feel it. Let it flow through you, expand beyond you. I am love. Let this feeling just flow through you, around you. I am love. Just float here, hover here, let it lift you up, carry you. I am love. Allow it to feel so good to be love, to bathe in love, to sit in love. To allow your love to flow beyond your own physical body, to expand out into the world. This beautiful energy of love. I am love. And you continue to just allow this love to flow through you, to radiate from you, to vibrate from you. I am love. And you can stay here as long as you like. And when you're ready to go on with your day, you affirm one more time, I am love. And when you're ready, you just open your eyes, stretch, and have a wonderful day.